jobs. Next job. The land development project. Dozer. Hello, Dozer. Thanks for your help. The village is gaining popularity again. Families want to move back here. Also, there's a new piece of land that we can finally develop. Let's see. We need a dozer. A dozer. This thing right here. To flatten the area, you should first rent a dozer from the vehicle dealer. Ta-da! I did. Hi, dozer. And we're gonna go here. I'm gonna do some dozing. Flatten the area. Oh. There we go. Yes, it's gonna drive like a tank. Up, down, up, down. Look. All right. Press and hold V to activate construction view. It shows you the areas that you still need to work on. Yeah, okay. And we're done. Oh, whoops. Rent an excavator. Let's hop out here. An excavator. This thing, I'm guessing. Okay. What's the point of flattening the ground? We're just gonna excavate it. Yeah, no, this is not roadworthy. I gotcha. Actually, it is. They do it all the time. Excavate the trench. Okay, this is gonna drive like a tank. Main boom, WS. All right. What are we doing with this? This thing's kind of a pain to drive. That actually is at depth. Why do I keep spilling? I don't understand that. The bucket is... Maybe I'm not... Excuse me. Okay. I did better that time. I gotta keep the bucket, I think, a little more level. No. Try that again. Okay. Whoa. Approach it from the other side. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Aye, aye, aye. Come on. Oof. Wow, I screwed that up, didn't I? I gotta dig that all out. Suck at this. Oh my gosh. Come on. This is more intuitive than in person than it is on here. Oh no no no. Oh my goodness. Stop. All right, 88%, almost there. 93%, almost there. Really stretch to get this one. Whew, 95%. Yeah. Okay. There we go. All right. Do not hire me to run an excavator. I am terrible at it. All right, so now we need, enter flatbed. Oh, so we need to go to the company, grab the flatbed. Need some pallet of PVC pipe, cable drum. Okay, so fast travel here. One of them. Check out, deliver. Delivery to yard. Oh, here we are. Purchase, thank you. I turn the lights on after I leave, of course. All right, back to the construction site. Fast travel. Here we are at the construction site. Okay. City won't mind me being on the on the sidewalk. Why would they? Why did I get out? What's the problem? Well, one of my things. Can I really go that far with this thing, though? The main boom? I don't know. We will see. Yeah, it won't go that far. Nope. That's as far as the boom goes. Okay. See if it'll work here. Hopefully that wall doesn't get in the way. Oh, just made it. Perfect. Right. Wait, do I still use the same Maybe I'll use the same thing. I don't know. Maybe I use this to place the... Oh, yeah, I do. Okay, okay. Okay, grab that last piece of pipe. Ta-da! All right, this land development stage is complete. Flatten the area. Actually, I think I can leave that parked right there. Turn that on. Wow. They didn't do much on that, did they? Speak with Hape. What's up, Hape? So what do we fuck up now? Land development complete! Good job. A hydraulic excavator would be a good addition to your fleet. If you decide to buy one, you can purchase it from the vehicle dealer. Thank you, thank you.